copy of the novel to find out the truth. June 16th, 1904. Bloomsday is the single day in which Ulysses takes place, an epic journey of Leopold Bloom's wanderings through Dublin on his way home to his unfaithful wife, Molly. It is celebrated worldwide 100 years after that fated first date.
Ulysses is not more fated than night is not more fated.
Bloomsday, Dublin is so special because you in fact have the opportunity to walk through the novel. There's very few books that still retain much of the original setting. Ulysses is unique because you not only go to the same chemist where you bought his money, so you can walk the same routes, you can visit some of the same businesses. And you just can't do that in the other novel. And that's what makes Ulysses unique, but it also makes Bloomsday so special.
Series, we hope to shed light.